I'm going to hand you over to Councillor Whitworth, who's come to support us today.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, thank you. It's really great to see so many of you here. I was here 2 days ago. There are many more here today. That means the movement is growing and getting stronger.
I'm keen to support the teachers' action against academies and calling for a ballot. I think it's important because the academisation process doesn't... It takes the academies further away from local authority control.
I think the country's got the highest eyes on Newham now, so your struggle must win. Now, the council also must support you. The council voted a couple of weeks ago passed a motion saying that they disapproved of academy schools.
This was passed by council and supported by the mayor, and it made clear that the council was not neutral on academies, but was hostile to them. It regarded academies as being undesirable and harmful, and the motion declared that the council would not help the academisation process in any way.
It's up to all of us to hold the mayor and the council to this decision. No more assistance to academy schools because they are bad for the children. Thank you.
Because it's about democracy. That is, the parents and teachers should have a say in what happens to their school and not give control over to outside interests who, I believe, their primary interest is not education of the children.